guys, just wanted to come on really quick and let you know that in the video my hair seems to be somewhat stringy, or like it could be damp, and it is. Right before I tried this new technique, I did wet it and I put product in it, so when I took it out it was still damp. But I just went with it and filmed the video. So just know that that's the reason why it kind of looks the way it looks. And part of the reason why I just kind of stuck it up, because once I got to fluffing and picking, it just kind of started to frizz really bad. But the technique works, so I just wanted to let you guys know that. So if you want to know what I'm talking about, then keep on watching. Okay, Dorothea, this is what I came up with, and I absolutely love it. Such an awesome tip. Guys, there is a subscriber. Her name is Dorothea Wade, and her tip for me to keep the roots from being so puffy was to plait or braid right at the root. And a lot of you may have already known this, but I had no idea. So she told me to just plait the root, and then the length of the hair, just twist it. And I even notice that not only does it keep the root flat, but it also gives me a little bit more length in my twist. So, thumbs up, Dorothea. That was an amazing tip. Thank you so, so much. So, as soon as these dry, I will take them out and show you guys what I got.
I'm gonna take a little bit of that whipped shea. Get those fingers. Thank you.
kind of similar to the last, but let me take a little bit of gel. I usually take and try to tame the edges, because like some days they're fine, other days not so much. So
all right,
so we're gonna go with that. Yeah, see this part back here, it frizzed, but the actual technique and how I actually did it, I really liked it. You know, still having some issues with hair, but that's probably because, you know, I like to pick, or, you know, I like to fluff it probably past the point of no return. You know, so,
but it doesn't matter.
It's just gonna do what it's gonna do. And honestly, it's fine. It's okay. And but the whole purpose was to see how that technique was gonna work. I like it. Thumbs up to you, Miss Dorothea, for the tip. And there's a couple more tips in the comments that I really like, so I'm gonna try. If you guys have anything that you want me to try, or you have suggestions that you think might help in, you know, taming this this gray, any suggestions whatsoever, and you like for me to give them a shot, please put them in the comments. I'll be more than happy to post a video about it and demonstrate all that other kind of stuff. I think it'd be a lot of fun. So let me know, you guys. Thanks for watching, and have an incredible day. Cheers.